What's up there, everybody? It's currently autumn. It's getting cold. The leaves are falling. And it means one thing. It's the season of Rodinia species. Rodinia are Asian moths that are often found in the Palearctic and temperate habitats of Asia. I should say areas, not habitats. That's tend to hatch in fall, late in the year, and that tend to overwinter as eggs. I'm saying tend to because I am generalizing them as species. It's kind of different per species, but still. And this hatched today. So what we are looking at is a female of the Rodinia verrecunda. The species is found in Taiwan, and reportedly also in parts of China. I'm saying reportedly because I'm not entirely sure about this. But some people have told me that verrecunda is also found in China. I'm not sure. It would make more sense to me if it was endemic to Taiwan, but you never know. So it's a nice looking female. It looks bigger than the fugax that I've seen. It looks more colorful because it has a lot of brown, and fugax females I've seen are mainly yellow. What's interesting is that this specimen has poor scaling. It seems to be a little bit, it has a light color and it's a little bit transparent. And I'm not sure if this is normal for this species. Sometimes you have a specimen that hatches that has for some reason really low amount of scales. And they become like light and transparent. It's some sort of an aberration or a defect, or well, maybe it's just variation. Actually, it's all of these things. They are not mutually exclusive. But yeah, regardless, it's a very nice species. And well, if more of them hatch, I think I will film them too, just so we can compare the color with this female. Because I'm surprised at how pale it looks. I think it's not normal. I think these are supposed to have brighter colors, and this is just a weird one. And my first impression is it really reminds me of like a huge Perisomena. If you are into Saturnidae, you will know what Perisomena is. It's a species from Europe. Perisomena caecigena. But it reminds me of that species, but a very large version of it. So guess you'll find out soon. Thanks for watching, everyone, and let's hope we'll have some males.